Okay, here we have our first quarter of this class. 4,000 pound super. Some more special equipment, aluminum rims, aluminum weight bars. Okay, here we have Ralph Pullen with his 1952 Oliver 77. This one isn't quite as warm as those first two, but we'll see how he does anyway. Ralph likes Pullen pretty good. He used to do cop shots, but then he went downhill. He has a pull of 242.78. Pretty good job. Okay, we have a pull of 242.78, 242.78. Okay, that's all the governor's surge. That's when the geometry of the linkage isn't quite right with the governor mechanism. Sometimes it goes way under load. Pull of 231.52, 231.52.